This is how to make a brick figure part 2. I'm going to show you how to make their body. Okay. Now, you saw my thing. It looked pretty cool, but you want to take this piece right here. Now, you want to go and take a square piece here, a square piece here. So it's like that. Now that's a 6-piece. So once you stick those pieces together, you want to take a 4-piece and you want to stick it right there. Then you want to stick a 2-piece right there. Now, then you want to stick this piece here, 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 like that. And you want to put it together to where it looks like that. And then you want to stick this piece on. And then you have your body. Now, I'm going to show you how to make its backpack. This is all you need for the backpack. Stick it there. Stick this here. And stick that there. Backpack is done. Now, for his right leg, you want these pieces. Stick them together like that. Now for his left leg, gather my pieces. You want to go dot, dot, dot. It messed up. Oh my God. Now that is how you do that. And now for the final assembly, you take this body, stick his head on that way, like that. Stick leg. Leg. Cats are going crazy. That. That. And this is his shotgun. This is his gun. And that. You can't really make the gun. It just sticks together. It's already put together. And then you do like that. Now you have your brick figure. Brick figure. His face looks a little weird on the camera, but all it is a tan piece and a white piece. That's how you make your brick figure. See you next week.